When it comes to replacing a quarter panel, different budget constraints and schools of thought will approach the project differently, but ultimately, it's the final product that matters. Recently, we visited a shop who was replacing the rear driver's side quarter panel on a 1970 GTO convertible. Let's check out how they handled the project.